Hi, I'm Kevin from Kitronik. In this video, I'm going to explain some of the equipment you will need for soldering. So the most important piece of equipment is this soldering iron. This is a mains power soldering iron, so we've plugged it into the mains using this lead. This is the bit we hold, but this bit gets extremely hot, typically around 300 degrees. Because of this, it's very important you don't put it straight down onto a work surface, because that would be burns and it could cause damage or fires. So what we use is a soldering iron stand. This bit, the hot iron rests within this section here and keeps it nicely safely away from anywhere where it can cause any damage. We have a pair of safety glasses. The solders contain flux. This means they may spit, so it's quite important that you protect your eyes during the soldering process. We have a reel of solder. This is lead 3 solder, but other solders are available, like leaded solder. And here we have a pair of cutters for trimming off excess leads once we've finished the solder joints. In addition to these key items, there are other things you might find useful. Here we have a solder sucker, which can be used for correcting mistakes. There's a plunger that you push in. You press the button, and it sucks molten solder up the end nozzle here. We also have a little tub of tip tinner. So if a tip on your soldering iron gets very dirty or old, you can use this. You wipe the soldering iron through here and it cleans the tip and restores it back to better condition. And here we have a fume extractor. During the soldering process, fumes come off the solder itself. Now these can be very irritable. So using something like this, which is a fume extractor, can be very useful. It has a fan. When we turn it on, it draws the fumes into these filter pads, which removes any harmful particulates and clean air comes out the back. For additional guides on soldering and other practical techniques that you might find helpful, please visit the Kitronik University section of our website.